this is a follow-up from that video that I did a long time ago about running this alternator as a DC motor. What I've got going on here is I've got a power supply that I've built with two 24 volt battery transformers, and then power comes up to this terminal block here as AC, then it comes to these terminals so I can select how much voltage I want to eventually send to my capacitor bank. These capacitors are in series right now without voltage dividers, so some of them have a different voltage from the others, but the ultimate voltage here is the sum of all of these voltages. And then it comes out here on my two DC terminals, goes to my Castle Speed ESC with a master switch to break it in between. Then I've got my wires hooked up to my phase wires for my converted alternator. And right here I've got a 18 volt battery feeding a battery eliminator circuit, which is feeding the field wires. So actually the battery eliminator circuit is not actually feeding the field right now. I'm using a computer power supply to supply the field connections. So we'll just send, we have a servo emulator here, a servo tester, and we'll just use this to test our motor. I'll put this camera down so I can hold it, the motor, because it has a, it jumps around quite a bit. So here goes for a test. I'll just adjust the speed on the servo tester. And that's pretty much how it works. Right now it's connected in Delta. And yeah, I'll probably do a video of it connected in series. Okay, have a good day.